Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. We've got quite a cast of characters to go through after the patch to get some new PBs, so let's start with the lemon run tonight. Gotta wear the appropriate colors, of course, makes you go faster, so let's see what we need to do. We need to beat 49-45. That's not bad. It's sub 50, which is automatically not bad. So, let's see what we can do with this. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. All right, let's go. I know I usually give you a hard time. I usually razz you a bit, but that's all right. Tonight's different. Tonight, we can make a difference. Tonight, we can definitely make a difference. Wow, that was an interesting shot. Oops, excuse me. So, since they gave everybody a DPS buff, except Shiitake, Lemon's probably gonna have the best, considering all the super awesome shots she does. Alright, starting strong with a nice 3.9 lead. Oops, I didn't want that accelerate. That's all right. We'll make it work. Nice. Okay. Keep it rolling. Chip it away at it a little bit. Oh, we lost a little bit there. Still ahead. Still in the green. I don't know if that last one hit anything. That's alright. Oh, excuse me, that's a lot of shit to tunnel through there. That's alright though. We did a dang fine job there on filament. Go 7? Alright, looking good, looking good. Oh shit, totally fucking whiffed that one. Ah, dang it! Thought I could flip back and avoid that shit. Nice, alright. Work. Excuse me, I would like that. No, dang it. I'd like not to take a dump down on capacitor here, but I guess it's too far gone for that wish. Alright, yeah, this is really bad and slow. We're gonna lose pretty much everything here. I took two dumb downs at very inopportune times. Well, we might. No, we're in the red. Dang it. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Well, bye bye all the lead that we had. And hello, Embryo. Than I expected, considering. Gosh, dang it. Alright, well, it's gonna be a bit of a silly last phase here. Especially considering that, but we might have pulled it back almost to even again. 56. All right, we'll take that. Claw this back a little bit here. Ah, dang it. Little bastard caught the tail end of that rocket. Shot, even though I've only got one of them. Pretty decent hive. Looks like we're taking this back into the green. Hey, Dragonos, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, that was a nice hive. We'll take us back up to the top a little bit. We're probably gonna not be able to get that one in time, I don't think. Ah, shit. I was hoping we were standing just so that it would stay there. Not so much, though. Oh well. Whoop! Easy. That'd be a red. Thank you. Pardon me. Excuse me. Trying to camp out that red. What a fucker. Whoa! Excuse me there. Ow. I guess I deserved that. Oh, Alright. Oh man, then we're losing it all on oxygen. Or influx, rather. Yikes. Well, kinda deserved it. Oops, totally whiffed that last rocket. Gonna have enough flip juice to get through there. Ugh. Alright, we are sliding in the wrong direction here. Gotta get this back. And what better way to get it back than on process? Shortly, or no, sorry, not a blue, a yellow. Alright, well, reasonable process. It'll claw back a couple seconds for us. Maybe. Yep, 2.6. And then there's Vespi. Shit. And then there's Vespi to put us back in our place, methinks. Nice. All right. Well, that was a little bit unexpected. Ooh. All right. There we go. Excuse me. Whoa! Excuse me. Whoop. Careful. Easy peasy. All right. There you go. It's a good start. All right. Oh, that works. Excuse. Oh, jeez. Excuse. That was a little silly. Okay. All right. Good Vespi fight. Oh boy, that was a little too tight. a little tighter than it needed to be. But okay, we got a couple seconds on that, so whatever. How did that fucking miss him? It's point blank and I fucking whiffed. Gosh dang it. We're off the good power up cycle now too. Awesome. Alright, that's better. Get back into it. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, that was a pretty decent checkpoint. Pulling it all the way back. Buck 45, alright. And 14 seconds in the green. Oh shit. Whoa, careful. That's another dumb dunk right there. Whoa, excuse me. Whew. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Pineapples are delicious, so anytime you want to bring over some pineapples, that's fine. Whoa! Oh, jeez, careful. Oh, careful. A little too close. Whoa, Jesus. All right. Not sure how that didn't immediately destroy me, but whatever. So we'll just go with it. Nice! Wow, it's a double fucking wasp cam dunk. Love it. Alright, so it wasn't a great transit. But we're still very marginally in the green, so whatever. Alright, that was okay. A little dangerous, but okay. Do Alright, reasonable mind phase. Most of them are done before it stops spinning. Oh, Jesus. Wow. All right. Surprised I didn't get toasted there. Oh, crap. Yikes. Dang it. Well, there's heat stealing the rest of our green. Go figure. Ugh. Headed in the wrong direction again. That's right. We can still pull this out, maybe. Whoop, easy. Alright, pulling back another couple seconds on Revolution, that's fine. And there's Justice. Which we should not have any problems with, really. Just a big old beetle bully. Get a... No, didn't even manage the beam skip there. That's alright. There we go. That works. Doesn't matter, you're dead, Justice. Okay, well, not quite into the greens yet, but very slowly getting there. Boom, Dang it. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, we almost ate it on that line. It's like 100%. Mines are getting awful sparky. I don't like it. Alright, well, we lost the center, but that's alright. As long as we keep somewhat open here. Alright, good. Got the center back. Doggos, let go. A pretty reasonable assembly, considering we're pulling back almost 30 seconds on it. Right, whatever, man, I can argue with that. Please fucking die. Oh, god damn it, what the hell? Shit. Oh wow, nice double on those two factories. Well, not the greatest start to Relay, but hey, whatever. It's because Relay is a giant pain in the ass to begin with. Excuse me. Oh, that was dangerous. What are you doing, man? Alright, well, for as shitty a relay as that was, apparently we're still gaining 14 on it. Oh my goodness. This is kind of crazy. I don't think I've had this much of a roller coaster lemon run ever before. Boom, Oh, excuse me, fellas. Aw, oh, dang it. Oh, get up, please, and let me get that firepower. Nope. Excuse me. I was kind of, I feel like that was a shitty focus.
All right, who's next?
215, but apparently splits say otherwise. All right. Excuse me. This is way too spread out and lots of mines, so you folks need to. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Where's the fucking thing? There it is. Dang it. Alright, mine phase 2 should be coming up shortly here. Like now? Okay, repeater was meh. 214, sure. And here comes Venom to take it all back, right? I mean, we got 43 seconds to blow here. Oh. Almost had a real dumb down on phase one. Would have just been a pretty good cap. Oh, geez, that was kind of silly. Ah, see, oh, there it is. There it is. The beautiful strike. Ah, damn it. Tried to wiggle my way through. One gonna happen. Ah, totally whiffed on all of those. Great. That's alright. Left a blue for drill two here. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez, excuse me. Please to be excused. Double KO! Alright, Venom, how much are you stealing from us today? About 13.
What?
Wow, nice shoot. Need accelerate back, please. Thank you. Woo! Excuse me, fellas. Alright, okay. That's okay. Fuck 58. We'll take that. Doggo, please. Oops, excuse me. Accelerate extended. Oh, yeah, toast that doggo, idiots. Oh, doggos. Alright, that felt like a pretty good control. We're dodging and weaving all around. 220. We still lost 2/3 of a second. Weird. Fucking weird. Whoa! Excuse me with that rocket. Doesn't even matter that I broke chain there, I just wanted those two busters out of there. Oh, that's a lot of fire. Excuse me. Did I actually get him with that wall shot? Amazing. That was just kind of a blind fire in the hopes that it hit something. Nice. There we go. Alright, that was an okay convection, I think. 243. We're back another 8 seconds. All right, it's looking okay. Looking okay so far. It's just not totally bomb out in the licorice fight. It'll be all right. Ah! Quite have enough to swap through that again. Oh, come on, really? That's kind of dumb. Is it? Ah, shit. Get up. This might be a bit of a problem. No, don't, gimme. All right, good. Okay, it's fine. Heat rocket in your face, please. Will I? No. Oh, shit. Oh, dang it. All right, no. Oh, yes, wow, okay. The tie goes to the runner. Oof, that was very close and dumb. Oh boy. Gimme. Oh, thank you. Son of a bitch. All right, it's okay, it's fine. Oh, good shot. Okay, all right, it's fine. Okay, all right, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. I don't care if that was like 7 downs or whatever. She got no batteries. No batteries for poor Licorice. All right, very good. Oh jeez, shit. Get up. Ah! Fucked up. Dang it! That's not good. It's not a good... Not a good number of downs on, Embryo refight here. That is 3 downs too many. Oh well, it's fine. A little close there, a little dicey. Ouch. Okay, good. Get up in there. Oh jeez, it's a little dicey. Excuse me. Woo! Alright, you need to pull back from that, please. Excuse. Oh my goodness, fuck you, Justice Refight. Alright, it's an okay medulla, I guess, except for that horrible Embryo Refight. Alright. That's fine. It's all good. It's fine. Oh shit. Get up. Oh, get that one, please. Thank you. Alright. That was not a great Aether Sphere. But hey, we'll take it. And a fucking 1 minute flat. Improvement. Alright, that's cool, I guess. We'll save it. It's kind of garbage, like really kind of garbage considering, but you know what? We'll take an improvement. We'll take every improvement we can get. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Good to see you. All right, time for the next one. Time for a good old coral. A good old coral because we like playing coral so much. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, spoiler alert, I don't like Coral that much. I really don't. But, considering the new patch and all, I figure we're due for a PB. We're due for one. We're due for one, considering we've been knocking out PBs left and right. Left, right, up, down, and sideways. Let's give it a go. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, plasma shield seems to do a little bit more. Alright, that's pretty good. Bucko 155 starting off with nearly a 5 second advantage. Meh, that's alright. Lost almost a full second on it because I'm slow as fuck. Oh geez, it's getting a little dicey up in there. It's alright, made it through though. Woo! That was fun. We're going the wrong direction here, I don't like it. Alright, well, reasonable capacitor pull us a little bit further ahead, huh? I'll go 655. 8 seconds ahead going into Emperor. Buffalo barbecue chicken mac and cheese. Holy shit, that sounds rad. That sounds rad as fuck. Still got him in most of the thing there. Oh, careful. Oh my goodness, that was almost not great. Ooh, oh, poor choice of, well, all right, that worked. Poor choice of placement for that last one, but I guess it still panned out. 219, okie dokie then. Ah, finally, her shield actually torches the wasp instead of just pushing him away. Find out what to do. Oh my goodness, please wasps. Thank you. Buck 38, not great for Hive, but probably okay for Hive with Coral. Oh, what the hell? Was there a rocket there that I missed? Or was there like a set of bullets or something? I kind of feel like I got a little screwed over on that one. Yeah, definitely gonna lose a bit because of that dumb down. Dang it. Yeah, alright, whatever. It's fine, it's fine. We can pull this back. Boom, ba-doom. Alright, pulling a few back more on oxygen. Bam, boom, bam. Excuse me, mines bouncing all over the place. That is not something you should be doing. Fuck you, doggos. Alright. Yeah, just about even on that one. And then to Vespi. To Vespi, to Vespi, to Vespi, to Vespi. Ah! Get wrecked, me. Nice, alright. Excuse me, oh my goodness. Vespi, why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta be so bad? That's not fair. That's, wow, it just barely, okay. Go F you, Vespi. So bad. This is such a bad Vespi fight. It's amazingly bad. Ooh. F off, Vespi. Yuck. Lost 9 seconds on that. It's disgusting. Oh, why? Don't do that. Don't give me the shutdowns. Give me the fire powers, please. No, stop giving me the shutdowns! Give me the fucking firepower. No, stop it! You're not listening to me! Alright, we're gonna wait this one out since we got the time. Doodle 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 dood Okay, that wasn't much of a checkpoint, but take it, I guess. We'll take it, I guess. Oh boy. It's like hoping that the laser would pop it open for me. No such luck. Wishful thinking. Whoop, excuse me. Nice, okay. Got most of those cans with one shot. I like that. 209 flat. Woo, that's looking good so far. Oh jeez, so close. Very burny. Reasonable heat for once? My goodness. Buck 45. Pretty solid. Where's the last fucker, please? Thank you. Dang it. Ah. Oh, just got a couple of them in the fucking blowback. Oh, jeez. Excuse me, mines. Care. Don't need battery. Okay, let's just get through that.
That was fun.
221. Meh. Ain't just another couple seconds, so whatever. Ain't gonna whine about it too badly.
Initiating container protocol.
All right, let's get the beam skip this time. Thank you.
Establishing defense perimeter.
Fuck you, Justice. Wow, that just fucking cuts through him now. Oh my goodness. Ridiculous. 44 seconds. Holy shit. That's a quick Justice fight. My goodness. I'm sure somebody who's actually good at the game could probably do much better than I did. My goodness, though. Oh, excuse me. Oh my goodness. That shield saving the butts. Oh no, come on, how did that hit me? Fuck you, man. Oh, come on, fucking fire at him, you idiot. All right, well that was dumb. That was dumb and bad. Oh, what? Just fucking disappears right away? Eat it. That's not good. Come on, I need my firepower. Whoa, hello. Thank you. My center back. Thank you. Alright. Why wasn't he dead? I call shenanigans on that garbage. Simply is always a pain in the butt.
Here.
Okay. Alright, what was that? 3 dumb downs? 4 dumb downs now? Please die, you factory piece of shit. Thank you. Whoa, jeez, that laser. Excuse me. Oh, it's not dead, huh? Find that very suspicious. And dumb. Yeah, this is definitely eating a few seconds off the time here. Ugh.
That was fun.
Dang it. 239. Ew. Ew, ew, ew. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. Those rockets need to go fuck themselves. Alright, why did that dude appear up there? It's unusual and silly. Oh, jeez, oh. Cowarded it out there. It somehow works. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Oh, come on, really? Push it right into me? Shit. Thank you. Yikes, that was a dumb relay. 51? Ew. It's still better than I've done before, but still. Yuck. Whoa, nice. Seemed much quicker than usual.
Fire power extended.
Whoop, careful. It's a very dangerous play. Whoa, excuse me, why wasn't he dead? And why is this dude still alive over here? My goodness. He is fucking late to the party. Ten? Alright, well, we'll take it. Whoa, careful. Goodness. Whoa, mines! Excuse. That was silly. okay. Whoops. They just kinda had something out for me there. I don't know why. It's not like I was gonna do anything to them. Except explode them. Oh my goodness, alright, it's cut out just at just the right time to fling it in my face. Oh my goodness, please. Reasonable repeater. 219. Blech. Back below a minute ahead again. Fuck you, Venom. I'm dancing for nobody. I'm dancing for nobody or no one. Please. Oh god, so dangerous. Going for it, going for the kill. I'd like that blue, please. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Nice. Alright, take it. Fuck you, Venom. Ugh. Shit.
That was fun.
45. Losing lots of time here. I don't like that. Excuse me. Holy shit. Oh, god damn it. Wasps. Of course, I'm not going to be able to get that. That's a lot of rockets. Excuse me, everybody. What the hell? Okay. Pretty sure all the mines were dead. Okay, where the fuck were my iframes from the shutdown? I know I had more. That was kind of dumb. Ah, fuck off. That wasn't a blue. Centrifuge with corals, just way too silly. Yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. Oh my goodness, it's getting to be a little bit much here, fellas. Whoa! Alright, felt like a pretty reasonable control after the rest of the shit show that was Zone 5. 17, alright. Whoa, whoa, jeez. Okay, excuse me. Really give a fuck about the battery right now. Let's just survive first. Whoa, those mines had somewhere to be. Ow. Apparently that rocket had somewhere to be too. Straight atop my head. Whoa, excuse me, fellas. Ow. Greatest convection we've ever had. 305, ew. It's worse even without the new patch. Dang it. Alright, well, it's okay, it's okay. We got a sizable lead still. So, whatever. Fuck you, Red Flyers. Just fuck you. This is where you step in. This is also where you fuck off. I mean, two for one deal. Let's be honest. Battery over here. No. Fuck! Ah, that's bullshit. That is some grade A bullshit right there. Fuck you, Licorice. Shit. Okay, I was about to say, if she doesn't take it down from that, that's some garbo. Come on in there. Come on there, you idiot. Help. F you. Yeah, that's right. No, stay over there, you idiot. Stay over there, idiot. Boom! Fuck you, Licorice. That's stupid. That was fun. Headed in the wrong direction. Been nosedive since starting zone 5 there. Oh, that was kind of silly. And also, this is a bad idea. Fuck you, Embryo Refight. Not taking dumb downs to you this time. Stupid Vespi. Okay, I wasn't close enough for you for that, but alright. Okay, sure, why not? Is that still on the very hair edge of it? Oh my goodness. Very lucky. Fuck you, Medulla. Alright, well. Not in an ideal position for this now. Dang. Plasma Field really lasts a bunch longer now, doesn't it? Alright, that was a full shotgun right up your ass. How did you not die from that? Yuck. Pretty disgusting.
That was fun.
But hey, at least we got the sub 50 we were looking for. Ew, oh man, that's so bad. It's so bad, but it's a PB, so we'll take it. Whatever. No complaints. No complaints. Alright, it's time for the Infinity Drive, isn't it? It's time for Peanut. It's time for the nut to shine. Oops, I gotta change one more thing here, though. Boop, and... Infinity Drive. Okie dokie. Alright, let's go. Let's do this. Me and the Nut. The Nut and I. Let's go. So last time we made it to 48, but we just couldn't go fast enough. So we ended up bottoming out at 48. So maybe tonight will be different. Or maybe tonight will be worse. Or maybe tonight we'll actually beat the damn thing. But who knows? We've got 48 layers to go. Whoa, totally fucking whiffed and almost got downed right there. That was silly. Oh, easy. Didn't want to clip that shutdown. Whoa, excuse me, fellas. No, don't lose chain. Oh, shit. Got the 360 no scope drill there. Oh, don't lose chain again. Oh, Justice? Or, no, I'm sorry, not Justice. Embryo? Is it layer 7 already? Shit. One of those to be a firepower. I actually hit double digits before taking our first down here. My goodness. That's not very often that that happens with the nut. Nice, fun, casual, over 1,000 chain going here. That's good. That's real nice. Whoop, easy. Easy with all the mines and such. Dang it. Some bullets to the face. Layer 12. Not bad. Not great, but not bad.
Firepower.
easy. Dive through some mines to get that. Shut down, dang it. Ah, come on, really? Couldn't snag that battery beforehand, huh? Well, alright. Excuse me. It's not how that should have gone, but whatever, I guess. That's a little silly. Just walking straight through that mega keg. Not sure why I didn't catch on him there, but whatever. That's a little bit dangerous. Come on, really? Laser from downtown hits me? Get a break. Whoa, my goodness. Oh, come on. That thing wasn't dead. Whoa, excuse me. Two big doggos jumping around. Dang it, I should have gone just straight on through. Just trying to be clever and cut it out a little bit early. Aw, oh, come on, really? Boo. Oh, God damn it, I lost two of them? Ah, that's silly. Justice. Oh, nice. I even got the surge off of that. Brilliant. Totally accidental. I mean, of course that was on purpose. Oh, what? How did I not spear him on that? Da 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 Oh my goodness, that was a little dangerous. Stretching those iframes a bit too far. Oop, careful, friends. Yikes. A little dicey there. Ran out of my accelerate. Whoa, that was dangerous. A little off center. Oh, what? Pretty sure that fucking explosion radius didn't even touch me, but alright. Whatever. Too much momentum going on. Whoa, excuse. Dancing and out. Oh, what the fuck, man? That was silly. Okay, what the fuck? Oh my goodness, that was dumb. I can't believe it worked. Oh my goodness, excuse me. That was a little silly. Dark Embryo. Okay. I don't know if I like having accelerate here, though. Throws off my rhythm. Fuck you, Dark Embryo. Just fucking eat it. Oh my god, that fucking section right there just murders me every fucking time. Oh, what? I get dunked by the very first rocket. Are you shitting me? Dark Embryo, please. Please! Oh my god, this is terrible. F off. F off with that. Cool. Whoa. Oh my goodness, please. Fuck, layer 33 is so hard. No, don't lose chain there. What the fuck, man? Arrgh. Well, that's not good. What is all this bullshit? Why are all these dudes still left alive? Shitheads. Alright, where's the last one? Why is there a wasp sitting there? That's dumb. Alright, well, there's a pity battery if ever I've seen one. Okay, what happened there? Why would you pop it the furthest away from me? It's so dumb. This isn't looking great. I don't think we're cresting the 40s this time. Unless we get obnoxiously lucky. And that involves not popping a battery all the way across the fucking level, please. Like, please and thank you. Also, blue doggos can fuck off. Excuse me with that. Oh my god. That was the dumbest. That was pretty dumb. feel about that. Okay. Weird. But also bad. Where the fuck did that guy come from? This isn't looking good. As soon as I get a shred of momentum back, I get dunked on. Okay. This isn't looking great. Tell if I'm making back any ground here. I don't think I am. Oh, come on! That was right in his fucking face. Oh, that smarmy ass bastard. Ah! Bitch. What the fuck? Urgh. Yeah, again, as soon as I get any fucking momentum, bye-bye everything. Great. Well, we made it through curse somehow. Hell, we're popping another miracle battery there. Fucking shit. That last down was goddamn garbage. I'm gonna go back and look at that, see what the fuck capped me there. It's really dumb. Ugh. What a nightmare. I'm 39. At least we got past the curse. That's something. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to Overload. So dumb. I'm really surprised we made it past Curse there. That was probably not even deserved. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.